Where's Casey? Dot, dot, dot. Oh, yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone? Gone how? Well, we saw that deal earlier, but oh well. Hop the train, I bet. Wow. Oh, wow, he always talked about doing that. Yeah. One day, he just gone. Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing person posters. But everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey, And what exactly do you do, May? I was in college. And why exactly are you not still there? So I got man screw school or didn't work out?
I'd say didn't work out.
Yeah, it didn't work out. Huh. Imagine that. Dot, dot, dot. Well, we better get home, dude. Oh, yeah. Angus got a date with Sword People Online. Aw, lucky.
NFL not supposed to be Sword Art Online.
Yeah, pretty much. It's really great to be back. Dude, we can just hang out every day! Oh my god. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? It's an arm. Nobody move! Let's poke it with a stick! I call first! May, this is like tampering with evidence. Am I gonna have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home?
Shh! I wanna watch this!
You don't need your ears to watch.
Shh!
God. I can literally really poke it with a stick.
All right.
Poke, 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 poke. Poke, poke, poke. Poke, poke.
Well, at least we know it's not Casey's. I mean, it's, you know, more brown than black.
Oh, can I poke the cockroach too? Oh, no.
Oh, it's a cockroach!
The cockroach! All right. Oh, whoa. Wait, what's this?
Hey, what's that?
Let's see here. Hey, what you got there?
Ow!
Oh, you know, just, you know, one of those prop dead arms.
Hey, Auntie. Hey, Aunt Molly. We found an arm. All right, Mae.
Alright, Mae.
I don't got a voice for this, just gonna read it straight. Alright, Mae, put the stick down and step away from the arm. Alright, don't taser me or anything. No promises. I think I like Aunt Molly.
Oh well, I think it's time for me and Angus, for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, Mae.
Alright, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, Bia. Yeah, thanks, Bia. Let's roll. Bia, you're supposed to have both eyes on the road.
I've heard of, you know, making, you know, your paper dolls a certain way, but I still think you'd make one for facing forward.
So.
Oh boy! Aphex is online!
Hey, how ironic. He's the one who got this game for me. Thank you again, yeah. Apex. Working at the old pickaxe. Yep. No, watch the road, Bia, not me. I'm already confused with how you're driving right now. Are you trained to take over the family business? They. Your parents? ... Hey, look, we're here. My house isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Okay. Thanks for the ride. Go.
I think you crossed that line.
I think I hit a nerve.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Die anywhere. Rip my bass playing else. And die anywhere else. Gregory's pizza scale. Too fancy. Good as hell. Avoid. Craig rolls okay. Uneatable. Okay. Arm. Observation. Severed. Army jacket. On sidewalk. Hey, kitten. Roar. Listen, May, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. Let's see, I can either say it's okay or it's okay, I guess. I'm going to go with it's okay, I guess. It's okay, I guess. You know me, with bad memory. Yeah, I remember. I mean, you do pretty well. Yeah, I remember to eat and breathe. You're really good at, like, remembering how to walk, too. I'm a champ. Tell you what, how about we pretend I did come home tonight, and we just got back from the bus station. Start over? Yeah. Okay. Hey, Dad. Hey, May. Thanks for picking me up. Welcome home, May. I'm gonna go to sleep, I think. Well, you've had a big day. Good night, kitten. Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you. What? We found an arm on the ground today. Are we still pretending it's yesterday? No, we came out to the out of the click-clack and there was an arm. Like, an arm? What? Aunt Malkop came and everything. Oh my god, that's really weird. I poked it with a stick. Okay, really, May, don't poke dead body parts with sticks. Too late.
Okay, that's a perfect parent response.
Well, I'll have to email Molly. Alright, good night for real now.
That was a perfect parent response. Don't go poking dead limbs. Poking dead body parts with a stick. Is that what you tell AJ?
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, is the stream not working for you? Claude, I'm sorry. Try refreshing and see if it works. Is anyone else having any problems with the stream?
Drax is having it, slow to go, load time, and then about every 5 to 8 minutes.
Well, it's better than yesterday, at least.
He says it's tolerable, and it's better than it was better than yesterday, so he's fine with it, so.
Yeah, I've been reading that the more people you get to view your stream, the better your streaming gets. So, thanks, YouTube. But,
I don't understand YouTube.
Bedtime, no or yes, yes?
No or yes, yes. Well, it doesn't even look like half of a futon. It just looks like one of those...
It looks like a bench.
Looks like a half... Really? The mattress is what I'm talking about. It doesn't even look like a mattress, just like a bunch of sheets put together.
Wow, it's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand.
Where'd the computer come from?
Oh, shit. Oh no! We've got a virus and lots of Trojan. Pearly singles
in your zip code.
Hot chat light right now, classy. What is wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again?
Of angry singles.
We know what May's into.
Apparently. I think she likes to hang out at the porn sites.
Oh, I can just keep looking back at this. Okay, never mind.
Fuck. Oh. Vaccinated, it's doing that thing from last night again.
Oh, bugger. Is it, like, as bad as the start, or just, like, later?
Oh, yeah. Because since it's so delayed, you know, you gotta really type it in chat to get the reply.
That's true. I guess I can try lowering the bitrate a bit and see if that works. Just the quality will go down if I do that. She kicks up a lot of dust just walking.
Mm-hmm. Is her mom not sweep under your vacuum the floors?
Hey, hon. Yeah. Come say hi.
Drax says it's about mid-range. It's like he gets a few minutes and it dies. Any pause in between is only a second long.
Okay, I'm gonna try lowering the bitrate a little bit more, and so I'm gonna stop the stream and restart it, so give me 1 second. Hopefully it'll be doing a lot better. I don't even know how many people are in the chat right now.
I just randomly looked at this one Tumblr, and I'm already loving it. Claire Twilight, what are you wearing? She never writes back.
Oh.
Good. That's Lestia. She never writes back.
Well, it seems like there won't be anybody else to tell us. It seems like the only people in the chat right now is us three. Eek.
You.
Well, if anybody else comes, hopefully it'll be better. Warning, Mom. Nope. I'm Mom 24 hours a day. Har, har, har. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet? Yep, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we're in a band together, sorta.
Sorta.
Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah, I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week.
I really like her mom.
I do, too. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hey, you kid!
Adult.
So you're back, eh?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
Didn't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You got a job yet?
I've only been back for like 24 hours, or... Yes, I've been elected mayor. I'm gonna go with that one.
Couldn't be worse than the current one.
And I've ordered,
Your house to be bulldozed.
What, finishing the job you started?
I hope you enjoy living in the woods.
Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl siding.
Scavenge food, commune with the beast, Mr. Penderson.
Watch yourself, little miss.
Little effin' miss.
No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just a small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it.
Well, that was really interesting. But I need to go listen to my cells die.
Pah!
Pah!
I get the feeling that's her old teacher. What do you think?
I don't know. But I like the fact that I can stand on these, Oh, I can walk on the fence, too. Neat. Oh, crap. Don't want to talk to them again.
What's it like being back?
Well, I just got home, so... Just like taking it all in.
Feels like anything's changed?
Is it yeah, totally, or no, not really? Yeah, totally. Park store's gone. Got a snack falcon now. Food donkey's gone. Got a hand panther, though. The Harleys are bigger now. Saw them running around before.
Yeah, I babysit those little shits sometimes.
Are they bad? They seem so nice.
That's how they fool you. You know they steal things.
What?
They steal things.
Holy crap, I was fooled!
Oh, it sounds like little shits does fit.
Yeah.
Jump around.
I will when I can, Claude. I can't at this particular moment. Hey, Claude, can you see, is the stream working for you now? Let's try going in here. I think this is like a subway or something. Whoa. Or not.
That's something.
Oh, it must be like the under a bridge or something.
Pale white tunnel fish. Easy to catch and so delish.
That's good.
Oh my god, you were listening?
Oh god, you were listening?
Hey, I just got back in town.
Says it is loading time to time.
Darn. Hopefully it... Sorry.
That's what I get.
Not like now. Let's see. Yeah, at this rate, I might have to go back to just doing these on Discord. I think that worked better. The only problem is they don't get any profit from streaming on Discord. Need to refresh every 3 seconds. God damn.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
The only time it works really good is when I knock the bitrate down to, like, 600, but when I knock it down to 600, then, like, everything I record gets really pixely, depending on what I'm playing. Well, guess do what I can. Hope it gets better. Let's see. And the one thing I missed most was... Hey! I remember you. Hello. Thief! Oh, come on! That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. Alright, you know what? See, either I'm not a thief, you take that back, or this isn't even a restaurant. I'm gonna... I'm not a thief, you take it back. I've stolen from better places than this. I wouldn't lower myself to steal from here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go jump in the river. Delicious pretzels. Oh, come on, let me take one. God damn it. This guy's an asshole. Snack Falcon, so I think... Oh yeah, the video outpost has to be over here then. Social Security Administration? Right next to Possibilities? That's crazy. Ah, here we go.
I want to rehold Possibilities.
Can I help you? Can I help you? I don't think so. Okay. So it looks like Angus isn't here. Snack to school. Oh, yes.
So wow.
Ask wow or why?
Wow.
Sounds like the ocean in here.
That's great, dude. You seen Angus?
Every night.
Yeah, I mean, like, where's Angus right now?
At work, at the video store. What do you want Angus for?
Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two.
He's a hacker!
Really?
I'm pretty sure he hacks.
Wow. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later.
Definitely! I'm so glad you're back! So, that arm, huh?
Jeez, yeah, what the hell?
What do you think happened?
I don't know. How does an arm end up on the sidewalk? In Possum Springs?
I mean, kinda cool, but creepy. And like, 2 doors down from our apartment.
You live in Towny Century now.
Yeah, we live next door. Ha ha ha, man. You have been away for a long time.
I have. You up for hanging out later? So much to catch up on.
Nah, got dinner with the family.
Aw, you said we could hang out every day. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? ..
A friendly thing.
That's a good way to put it.
Is it 6 o'clock yet?
keeps asking that. Yeah, I'm honestly thinking I might go back to streaming on Picardo.
Seems to have cleared up.
You think so? Okay, that's good.
Well, you're not that, it's actually not that far behind. You're just now asking about you're just now talking about the arm.
Okay, then maybe it's not so bad after all. Okay, maybe I can keep to this. Maybe it's just, I don't know, got bad periods. Even Picardo gets that, so.
Yeah.
Can I help
but
you?
But it's not even stopping and starting right now.
That's good. Where's Angus? Oh, he works day shift. Is it day? I got here early. Wait, where does everything you say... Why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing.
Death Chill 3.
I just...
Be nice. Brain Eating.
What?
I just like the movie titles.
Oh, yeah. Be nice. Death Chill 3. Rain Eater. I just didn't comment on it. Really? Yeah. Huh. Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day. Until my mom gets back from work. Ew, babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know, cute guys are overrated. Heartbreak. Oh.
I like that. Hey, he works day shift. His day. I'm just early for my shift. It's midday and you're in the middle.
Fat pocket pawn. Oh, I can go up here. I wonder what's up. Oh, it's blocked off. My God, what kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh well, wasn't going to church anyway. What the fuck?
I'm not sure I want to know.
Oh, here we go. I remember when Bia's family had a house and not a depressing apartment. Oh. Yay, I can stand on the trash cans. So, oh, I can stand in the car too. Neat. Okay, so where is the apartment complex?
Because it's like two doors down from the store, the Snack Falcon.
Oh yeah, I probably went the wrong way then.
River, just swoop in for a bite.
I'm getting better at the multi-jump thing. One, two, three! One, two, three! One.